Hey there! With the release of Insight 5.0 comes 5 new features. Facebook Wi-Fi, enhanced PoE control, built-in text support, firmware scheduling, and two-factor authentication. Facebook Wi-Fi and enhanced PoE control are advanced features that can add more customization to your network management. If your business has customers that use your Wi-Fi, the Facebook Wi-Fi is a simple way to add an extra level of protection between your network and your customers. Also, when your customers share your business on their Facebook, that's free marketing. If you have PoE devices connected to your Insight switch, then the enhanced PoE control feature will help run your network more efficiently by allowing you to strategically allocate the PoE power to each individual port. The other three features make management life much simpler. The built-in tech support is just as it sounds. If you have an issue in the app, go to the burger menu, tap on tech support, and then find your solution. Firmware scheduling allows you to automate your firmware. Make sure that your devices are always up to date without having to manually check. Last but not least, two-factor authentication is a nice extra security feature that most people should be familiar with. When you sign up to Insight, you'll be required to provide a phone number or email address. This information will then be used to help double-check your identity. And that's 5 new features from Insight 5.0. Thanks for watching.